Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Hope you people are doing good. Today we will review another store, that is richardsoninstitute.com. The people of United States, Canada, America and UK are very curious about this store. So let's begin with our video and we will give you an unbiased review regarding this store. This store is actually an online store that deals in self-made latest art and painting. It is filled with inspiration artwork presented by Richard Hudson. Moreover, Richard has become a famous artist as its painting career has been taken a big turn and change in life. You will find different style painting of famous personalities like Kobe, Michael Jackson, Obama, Lucy and etc. You can gift these art works to someone on their special occasions as they are highly affordable and inspirational. So let's check the specification of this website so we will better easy and decide either this is a legit or a scam store. So website is HTTPS certified. The product is painting and it was created on 19 June 2021. They have provided their newsletters, but they have not mentioned their estimated shipping charges and estimated time, whereas no purchase record is provided. Order tracking is also not available. Exchange and return will be able for just 30 within 30 days. Refund within certain days. They have mentioned their official address. They have mentioned the email address that is not matching the domain name, which is not a good sign. So let's check what are the benefits of buying from this online store. As it is SSL encrypted, it contains a beautiful collection of artwork. Moreover, the website is highly 30 days return policy and you can get personalized artwork too. But what are the negative points of buying from this store is that no customer review or remarks are available on their website and the website is really planned. The appropriate pointer are missing from the website and it has received a shallow trust score and rank. So guys, we have in mind the question is that is richardhudsonstitute.com is legit or a scam? So let's get started and check the details. As it is registered on 19 June 2021 for just 1 year and it will expire on 19 June 2021, that is not a good sign. Moreover, this e-store is unpopular and has not attracted any target audience yet, which is also a negative point. And the content quality that is uploaded on their website is plagiarized, like they have copied the material from some other website. Moreover, they have mentioned the email physical address but not under contact us section, that is also seem to be invalid. Moreover, the trust score is just 1% and the trust index is 2.5 out of 100, that is not a good score. So while analyzing the reliability of parameter, we found that this store who got opportunity to showcase his work among popular artists, now his life has been changed. But as the website is just established few days back and it is too recent to remark on its legitimacy, due to this reason it is suggested for you to wait until you receive some valid proof regarding the store and then you can make the decision for the website, and later you can make either to buy the things from the store or stay away from the store.